I told you about my mask idea that I like to use underwear, you know, because they are better. But my sister said I can't go out like this. I have, she made me a mask. She handmade me. It's disgusting. I mean, who wears? But I have to wear this now. So I look like a dog, right? But it become a style now, because a lot of people, they just, you know, when you don't go in shops, you just let the mask hang down. You know, they just go around like this on the street now. Or they let it hang from one ear, really cool. Some people also put it like this. It's a bit Amish, yeah. Also the restaurants will open. And I'm not quite sure how this works. I think nobody quite know how this works, because they said that it's restricted with people in the restaurant. So you can come in, but only one person. So it's either the customer or the cook. I don't know how you serve with social distancing. Do you just like, you know, throw the chicken on the plate? And then you have to wear masks as well. And I was thinking, because I tried this new brand with underwear. I was thinking I make a mask for restaurants, and I came up with this one. I wanted to show you this because, see, it has a hole. It's brilliant. It has a hole, but not in the front. It has it slightly to the side, so it's still safe. And you can just feed yourself on the side. It's a left-handed mask. For the hairdressers, I have a special mask invention with underwear where they don't cut anything off. So it's totally safe. What you have to find, a big underwear. So what I did, I have to step back a bit. What I did, I got an underwear from my grandmother. And it's great. Because what you do, how you do it, it's very easy to work. So you basically just take it on as if you take on like a t-shirt, you know. Then you put it over your face, and how you fix it on your face, also very easy. You just use a hair thing, you know, and clip it to your nose. But then it's, they can, nothing happen, they have total access to your whole hair, you know. It's brilliant. So if you want to pre-order my grandmother's underwear, just write me an email after this show, because she has not many, you know. How do you get like a whole tanned face? And I came up with my new collection from underwear. It's a good one, so you can choose that as well. The only problem is you can't talk when you wear the tanning mask. So basically you take a very small underwear like this one, then you put it over your nose, so then behind your ears, and then you just put it in your mouth. But you get a perfect tan on both sides. You just can't talk, but you don't need to talk, right?